Today I'm going to make tomato and chicken hayashi rice.